What the fuck did you buy? Fucker dose. Un display. Mais y'en a qui sont lourds. On the road again. Sorry. Yeah. That working out for it? I'm not complaining, Shreja. We're just asking if it's going okay. So how was your day besides that? Fun?
Crazy.
Crazy? Comment la fête allait tout? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a, Jess? Ben, qu'est-ce que tu penses? Elle est toujours avec Maëlle, on dirait que Rabenz est jamais là. Tu viendras pas à bout de travailler puis t'occuper de tes enfants 7 jours semaine. Tu sais, c'était dur. C'était dur 4 jours, t'imagines-tu 7 jours tout seul? Oh. Quand tu vas finir avec la télé, là, tu me le diras, je vais switcher, je vais peut-être faire jouer PlayStation. Hein? Beaucoup un peu le café maintenant. Mais je te dis là, les premiers 4 heures là, ça a passé tellement vite là. Oh shit. God damn it. Really cool.
Thank you.
Ça va la pied comme tout à l'heure. Ce sera pas long. Ça prend juste une couple de minutes à loader, c'est un peu lagué, là. J'ai toujours eu un accent anglais. Je te l'ai jamais remarqué. J'en doute même pas. Ouais, c'est le jeu, c'est un mod qui est installé. Fait qu'il est vraiment lagué, le mod. Comme tu vois sur mon écran, là, direct là. Comme l'en haut, c'est le quatrième du haut. Ça, c'est mon framerate que j'ai comme c'est, là. D'habitude, j'ai 20 alentours, là, quand je joue, mais...
Guys, they're calling you out. They see you. They're calling you out. You're having six of them come at you right now. I'd get out of here right now. See the heli?
C'est quoi qui se passe ici? T'as un gars de prison. Alright. Parle tantôt. Qu'est-ce qui se passe ici là? Ah, à peu près comme ce jeu ici, Arma. C'est à peu près la même affaire. Ok, bon.
Joe, you hear me?
Yeah, just give me a minute. I got my eyes are bleeding incredibly right now.
Yeah, that happens to me every time I come in.
God.
Johnny. Connie, get out of car and go to New Haven. Go with Joe.
I was talking to Knight.
You and Joe gotta go to a call. There's like multiple 10-00s over there in New Haven. They told me to go, but I'm not a TO, so you guys
let's go. Let's go.
Alright. I don't promise you I'll be efficient. My eyes are bleeding a lot.
I'll pass it to Keith, Joe.
Call it over radio that you guys are going.
Where the fuck is it?
You got it?
Is it 2 to 3.5?
No, I'll call it in. So we're going to Haven? New Haven?
Yeah.
Nathan plus 1-1076, New Haven.
There was a jailbreak, so fucking retarded.
Yeah?
Yeah, they broke some, laws, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Put your seatbelt on.
It's already on.
I don't promise that I won't crash it, though. Oh, God.
Oh!
Good thing I said to put your seatbelt on.
Yeah.
You have bandages?
Yeah, I got a car. I think I got 10 of them, something.
Hey, bud.
Hey,
Johnny, are you still on break?
Yeah.
Mate, I just got robbed in fucking Smallville shop by a black, I don't even know what it's called, off-road?
Yeah.
Just let you know it's heading towards Lake Rock.
Alright, thanks, man.
You have any bandages in Red Bull?
Yeah, I got a couple I can give you.
Can you pass me some? Because I don't have any interest for your list.
You need food too?
Not at the moment, but yeah, I'll need some. Just pass me one, that'll be enough.
So what's going on at New Haven?
A lot of 10-00s. Yeah, a couple of officers on it.
Do you see the marker I just put on the map, on the GPS?
New Haven, just back off. They have a cop hostage.
Okay, fuck.
Fuck's sake.
Okay, slow down because we're gonna collide with Russell Johnson. We're coming straight up, so you better slow down.
Where should we go?
Just go back to patrolling or whatever. I'll talk to him.
Smart. I think you probably have some people on hand, maybe, just in case. Would they kidnap you too?
Where the fuck?
They stole my on the stack. Does anyone know Stonewall's on radio?
Call it out on emergency.
What?
Oh, someone.
I need Stonewall, I mean. to drive a little bit. If you can.
Look, I'll try, man. Just unlock the car and let me,
PDMS, can you come back in a helicopter and give us a ride?
Did you move?
Please.
Johnny.
Just, dealing with something at the same time as we talk.
Can you move the passenger, like unlock the car, move the passenger so I can drive?
Yeah, drive us back to the OC if possible.
God damn it.
Nate, are you on this frequency? I don't think you guys use an answer for me either.
Don't forget to put your seatbelt.
PDMS, is there any possible way you can rescue us?
Can we get a pickup at New Haven?
I'm coming back. Thank you.
Beautiful.
It looks like we have a stolen Cert Evo.
Shit.
Trooper Evo, and we have one stolen Sheriff CVPI. CVPI was impounded. Oh, okay. Thank you.
My
cop hostage, it looks like.
Oh my god.
We have one cop hostage at the moment in time.
I'm a bit banged up, but I'll be fine, man. Thank you. I'll be fine, man. Don't worry about it, guys.
You'll put your hands up.
John O'Connor.
Panic buttons. All right, get out the car, sir.
Get out the car.
Still has a GPS near them. All right, we're getting out the car.
He's at the hospital right now.
All right,
John. Do you mind if I take one of these?
Let me see what you got.
I want that. I want that.
Oh, I don't have a gun. Take it.
Johnny Hoffman and Joe Nathan are being robbed before small.
Not fucking best in anything, you know? Stand me up, sir.
Right, yeah. I'm about to come get you guys. Like, I can't go in there by myself.
Alright, let's go. Let's roll.
Be ready on the road, so I'm coming.
Stay on the ground until we leave.
Sorry, officers. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, good fucking shit. There's no point fucking patrolling anymore. I'm not getting into a fucking car again. I'm going fucking 1042. I'm done with this shit.
Bye.
Adios, amigo.
Fucking, you drive down the road, you can't even stop a car, and you fucking get robbed already.
Alright, I'm in New Haven. Where are you guys?
We're chilling on the road.
The guys are fucking in a white Subaru going to fucking Lakeside.
They're dressed in beta bike. Tell them they're dressed in beta biker gear.
They're all in beta biker gear. I think one of them is like that. The roulette guys. I'm not even fucking know.
They're slitting them. So, yeah.
They're heading fucking southbound right now into Lakeside. White Subaru, 5 occupants, all armed.
Not important right now. The car park is where we need to be. That's where our man is taken hostage.
I'm done. Just give me back to DOC. I can't be dealing with this bullshit no more.
Oh, the car is broken, of course.
Can't just fucking deal with this no more. I'm just going 1042 right here then.
Oh no, we just got robbed. I just got into an accident. You know, same day. Same shit, different day, you know?
I'm going to assume you've lost all your guns, right?
What's that?
Oh, no, I still have my gun right here.
Okay,
yeah.
So you don't want me to jump in the back and protect you just in case it happens again?
Don't worry about it, I got a gun.
Yeah, don't, we're good.
Yeah, it's Johnny. You're fucking Mark. It's fucking retarded, man. There's not enough cops on, right? So we just drive down the road. You fucking crash and you get robbed. Boom, that's it.
I know, dude.
Fucking, I'm back at DOC. Fucking, there's not even enough of us. They break the law and they fucking do a jailbreak. I'm out.
That's fucking dumb. They won't take me on as a cop, what?
I know that guy. He won't
take
me on as a cop.
Alright.
He's not gonna do anything. He wants to be a cop, so.
Cool.
I'm so close to just going on to see. Sith and going on rampage, but I'll control myself.
Yeah, no, it sucks when you get an empty server like that, man. An empty county like that. Like, it's full of, a lot of civs are awake, but all the cops are, they don't want to touch it. I don't, oh, come on, for fuck's sakes.
We got any prisoners?
Fucker.
Negative, not this time.
Maybe go on a food run soon. You wanna come? John, get back out here. I think Johnny and them are being followed.
No, we're good. Tell them we're good. It's your.
Yeah, no way about it. He's not gonna do anything to
me. No, but they just called out a radio as we were getting followed. We're good. Don't worry.
Can we have all available units to the car park at Mike's side?
You fucking kidding? I'm...
It's fucking Mark, don't worry about it. Mark. Yeah, man.
Of course I can take on five people, dude. What the fuck? Don't even ask me that. It is. Yeah, of course I can take on five beta backers, dude. They're fucking potato. Of course I can. They're easy, dude. They're dumb. When I roll alone.
See, no. Le jeu, il est cool. C'est juste des journées de même, là. Les serveurs, quand il n'y a presque pas de police, là, dans le fond, c'est comme jouer en vraie vie. T'sais, t'as des polices, t'as des ambulanciers, t'sais, tu peux pas faire n'importe quoi, tu peux pas tuer n'importe qui. Faut que tu fasses l'initiation avant. Puis là, c'est parce qu'il y a comme 9 policiers pour 60 personnes. Fait que le monde prend avantage, puis ils volent nos guns, puis ils font tout ça. Fait que c'est un peu plate, là, comme c'est. Là, quand que, puis surtout que mon jeu, l'habitude, il lag pas de même, c'est ça qui me fait chier un peu, là.
I need to be a cop. Done being a civ, dude. I wanna be that arsehole that just committed a crime? Fuck you, dude. You think you're escaping? Fuck you. Talk shit to me? Oh, 45 minutes. Fucking attempted murder. God, fuck you, dude.
Just saw another officer. Oh, moi j'ai encore tout mon stock. Pas de problème, man. Je vais peut-être jouer une autre 5-10 minutes, voir comment que ça se passe, là, pis c'est trop chiant. Je vais arrêter de jouer ce jeu-là.
Yo, Joe, do you have any food? Or Johnny?
Yeah, I got food for him.
We currently need you to the car park. It's a hostage situation.
Johnny and
only three.
You guys gotta go.
So fucking he
one of those negotiating.
Is for that cop us.
Who needs food here?
Me, Juan.
Juan?
Yeah.
Yeah, and John Mako could use some too, if you got more.
God damn it, guys. You're gonna bleed me dry.
I swear you can order
us permission to go to the market and we'll go.
Officer, I'm gonna take your these two DOT officers hostage, wink wink, in the back of my car without handcuffs, and they're gonna go to the market and then we'll be back, okay?
No, we can just go, right, Mark?
Thank you.
Last time I did that, I got a fucking strike.
Oh. As a DOT.
10-4, go ahead.
Oh, we need you at the car park, like, ASAP.
Yes, we're just re-gearing. We just got robbed, man. We just got hijacked. We're re-gearing.
Open sesame.
Good luck.
Can someone open?
And the hostage negotiations just went south. We need you guys here ASAP. Me left and I hear shots.
Nathan plus one, 1076 car park.
You stole my GoPro. I'm pissed off.
I only have the tablet. I don't even have the fucking. Because we're too stupid to have the fucking GoPro at the store. I'm a. J'suis un policier. Ben, j'suis un agent correct. Un agent correctionnel. You already use all the bandages I just gave you?
They kinda just robbed us, you know?
They only took my gun, they didn't take anything else from me.
It's not good, I think.
Just gear up real quick there. Actually, I need a fucking... Oh, lock the car, man. I don't have the keys.
Hey. Jeez, you guys down here. Stop buying shit. All you need is guns.
I need my red pill. Of course, I get stuck still. It's been great, huh? You're going fucking great. I'm not gonna be fucking taking shit from a little fucking piece of shit officer.
What do you want me to do, man? We can't go any fucking faster. Fucking Pakistan car park plaza, I think. What the fuck's is there gunfights everywhere right now? Like,
oh my fucking god, I'm done. Stay.
Yeah.
That's a fucking gang shootout. I'm not going to that. Is that a gang shootout?
I have no clue, man.
Yeah, it is. It's a gang shootout. There's a shootout going on right next to the fucking house.
Go to the plaza, man.
Two cops hostage is a little more important, you know?
Yeah, you know, we kind of just got shot at as we were driving past, so I'm just gonna say it.
Two cops hostage is a little more important.
My tires are popped. I'm trying to get there as we speak. So where the fuck is that thing that we've been called in for?
How's the day going, boys?
I've been fucking.
Okay, can you guys just move out of the way a bit, guys?
Step away from the vehicle, please.
I'm not problem. Sir. No problem. I follow everyone.
Can you let me get out of the car, there, Journey?
I can give you the keys.
Oh.
They're covering, so if you see that, that's the Brothers of Attitude gang.
Get in. Do you guys have a CPR med kit? Go down there and have the
cop. Okay, I'll go.
Alright. Oh shit,
we're clear, guys.
Alright, there's a med here. Yeah, we're code 4. There's a cop down here.
I am.
Kill him. Fuck's sake.
My car.
Got him, man?
Yeah, I got him.
Come on, let go. Stop.
Hello, sir. Mass. Can you hear me? Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Yo, Mac, you wanna go deal with the fucking shooter?
I'd like to see LeBron get already, you know.
Hey, can you take him to get medical custody and we'll pick him up later? Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, sorry, okay.
Hey, Mac.
Yeah.
I was about to say, come on, because fucking,
what,
you know, I was
what'd you do?
So what happened basically was, they were getting mad with his...
Oop.
No, I'm done. Ah, oh, fucking, this car doesn't have brakes. I forgot. Just take the car. Anyway. So far, I'm so shitty.
Yeah, my eyes are... really not fucking... worse.
Come on, why the fuck not? Put your seatbelt on, get ready for heat. They're about to do the bank robbery, right? They're about to do a bank robbery.
Well, no, I got robbed.
That fucking Subaru is right in front of the bank, and I think they're planning to do the bank robbery right now. Dragged away. I can't fucking believe it. This old cunt is really pissing me off now. Let's see what was going on here. There's a shootout. Yeah, okay, is it ready?
I got my gun ready.
That's a lot of fucking guys. I'm not going there. That's, what about that?
No, we're outnumbered, and I'm not jumping in the middle of fucking. Let's be fucking logical here. I don't mind buying my gun over and over again, but at some point, no, I did not.
There's about 6 of them just walking in the woods. Yeah, there's a bank robbery. The fucking, yeah, I told you. Bank robbery in progress? I'm not.
Who's the highest ranking officer right now?
I don't want to respond to that. I'm so fucking scared. I'm honestly scared.
Who's the highest ranking officers on right now?
Nate.
Is Nate even there?
Stonewall's not here. So, it's Matt Kappa, the senior deputy, and as well as another guy as a senior correction.
God damn it.
I'm a senior, yeah. Good. Yeah.
So, if it's only the highest or only seniors, then who wants to do it? I'll be willing to do it if you want.
Me, we can both do it together, me and you, Canada.
Well, yeah, let's all do it just because, you know, I've had some experience doing it before.
Do you guys need some assistance? I'm FTO trained.
Yeah,
please come down for crowd control.
Every single person go down there if you're FTO trained.
Copy, I'm away.
Yeah, again? October. Fuck me.
Park it, park it.
Just letting you guys know.
Okay, lock it.
I'm FTO trained, but I'm only a regular corrections officer.
Alright, what do you guys need?
Don't come down, sorry.
Afron cigar.
Yo.
Hello. Is that?
Meow.
Yep.
Fuck, dude.
Alrighty. Wait, so how many hostages did you say you have?
Did you just arrest him or something? Where did you guys bring the other SIP hostage? Where is he going?
Where's the other hostage? Oh, it's many SIP crowd. Yes. Crowd. It's one in getting more vehicles and lock off the road.
I guess either he ripped or we only have one. I don't know. But we've got one cop and one.
Okay.
Yeah, we need more cops to crowd control. People aren't negotiating and are up front. They want crowd control.
I'll let you guys grab your bags.
So two civilians and one Indeed. Cop is what we have.
Nerds!
Alright.
Look at my sick new outfit, dude!
Yeah.
And you just want to
I guess nobody's gonna go to crowd control, though.
And, basically, there you go.
Yeah.
We're gonna want to block bank for the
chain. Alrighty, so what are you thinking?
You know, 10k per seems about okay.
The max I can do is 7k per.
7,000.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, wow. Wow.
I mean, one of them.
7k for one civilian, how about like 9k for. Is that good?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Jimmy.
I'll do that.
Jimmy.
I'll do that.
It's your uncle. Okay. I think.
Fucking serious right now.
Let's do 7k per hostage, right? Let's do that. Is that the design good?
Yeah, we're gonna do 9k the cop.
Alright, you give us the cop first, and then we, you know, and then we...
How about give you the cop second?
Second?
Yeah, all right.
Not last, but second.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so
good.
First...
Alright,
so
what happens now is if anyone comes in here and if they don't listen to you, probation.
Start tasing them, detain them, probation.
Dude, I was fucking, I was not involved in fucking tasing.
Get him out of here.
Chief, are you fucking driving, bro?
As you may see, it's a little bit of a clusterfuck.
Alright,
yeah,
we're
gonna
take you home.
Yeah, so just
gonna
get
I just gotta work on my
probation. Every single cop in front of the bank, we only need one negotiating. Get on crowd control, this is ridiculous.
Can't
wreck
him. Who initially started negotiating, keep negotiating. Others go on crowd.
Yeah, it was me, but I'm hopping up here now.
Here.
By the way,
now get out of here.
Thank you.
Alright, yeah.
Yo, what's up, nerds?
Nobody impound the friend, Shelby, the blue Subaru, and the camel Subaru.
Anybody who's strolling and or does or comes inside of the thing, just put him on probation.
If you put him on probation and they come back and keep doing it, just restrain him and make him sit there.
Officer.
Firing the scene.
Officer.
Mm-hmm. Yo, bro, I'm waiting for the fire.
He's
gonna
shoot you.
Lucky. Me too.
Yeah. Wow.
Behind you.
These cops.
Yo, what up, man?
Hey, how's it going, man?
Is it Jacko? Hey,
officer, you're bleeding quite profusely.
Grab some money real quick.
Officer, please, dude, you're bleeding profusely.
Is it Jacko?
Me? No, Jacko's not here. He's asleep right now. That's Johnny.
Oh.
You're green. Like the same color as your head.
Yeah, pussy.
I don't care. My head looks better than this piece of shit.
Well,
I like your eyes, by the way. They're pretty dank.
Getting in, dude.
I know.
What's going on?
Pick it up.
Now give me your car.
You
I want your green car.
Yeah.
Herman needs to roll around one of these.
Oh my god.
Out of the vehicle.
Oh, hang on. I'm on probation. I can't when I'm on probation.
Yeah, let's go where our Herman needs.
Wait, get into the green server.
I'm not taking the pedicure.
How long you want it for?
Why are you restrained?
Why are you still restrained? This, what the fuck is this?
I'm about to break.
Philosopher.
Yeah, stop fucking not picking it.
Oh,
are you fucking kidding me right now?
Oh,
you're pretty good. Can I get one unit? to go to the ATM and grab $7,000.
You're bleeding quite profusely. You're bleeding everywhere.
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
Can I help you, sir?
I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Thanks.
I will be.
Sir, are you okay?
Yeah, this time you might have a fucking reason to, right?
I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Yo, cop, can you unrestrain him now?
No, he's gonna stay there.
What are you
all? He's detained. He can be detained for up to 90
minutes.
Excuse
me, sir.
And
you can be detained.
Place your hand down your bag.
What the
you
fuck,
really
man?
You just have a gun out, dude?
I clicked the wrong thing.
It doesn't matter. You still have a gun
out. It
does
matter. You got a taser out right now.
No, I was standing next to Shelby.
Maybe
I walked around and
saw
the
gun. It wasn't a gun,
go.
Sir. I saw
and
it,
I'm
man.
Checking
it was a flashlight.
Where are you?
Where would I find your license, sir?
It was a flashlight. I saw it.
I saw it. Where would I find
you're one of the guys. Your mom.
Find it inside my sunglasses.
How many officers do they have? Two. Three. Counting one cop.
Mr. Reddington.
Well, sir, are you okay?
Keep
are you
floor? I'm not on the floor. I'm not stealing about
something. Talk to me, man. You'd like to slide down the floor, bro.
Officer, I give this man to temper. I just give this man permission
officer,
to punch me. Punch me and try and fix that.
No. Don't.
No.
But the.
Tase me. Tase me. See
no, no. Just run and jump. Run and jump.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, officer.
It happens a lot at the prison.
Alright, okay. That makes sense. Thank you. Never heard that before. I mean,
yeah, it's very weird.
Yeah.
You're gonna be tased and restrained and put on probation.
You said it like three times now. Holy shit.
Yeah, guys. Keep it cool, guys. As long as you keep it cool, we keep it cool. Right, guys?
Probation's kind of bullshit because, like, you don't get your shit back anymore. And it's kind of bollocks.
Yeah, I get that.
Well, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying probation is kind of bullshit. Am I not entitled to an opinion?
You know, guys, you can sit on the bench right there. Eh? It's a nice view if you want to.
It doesn't look very comfortable.
It even charges your phone and everything.
Wait, this charges my fucking phone? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, put on your seatbelt, man.
Go forward, then take a right, then take a right.
What fucking year is this? Benches that charge phones?
Right, oh, it's Bluetooth.
This is one of the hostages. Why the fuck is Johnny negotiating? He couldn't negotiate his way out of a wet paper bag.
Come on, give him a little bit more credit than that, guys.
I love Johnny, that's why I'm saying this.
Because we're the only higher officers, me, Johnny, and Mac, we're the higher ups right now.
Tell Johnny when he's finished that Kai said he sucks. He loves me.
Oh, great, a plane. Just what we need.
Where?
Hey, Jimmy! Yeah, I need more money. Does anybody have money?
You must not.
There's actually no point in following them, we're just gonna die.
Jimmy!
See, that is an officer who knows what he's fucking talking about. I'm sick of being chased and completely outnumbering cops.
He's got a hat, bro.
Tom, wait a minute.
He's got a hat. You have got a hat. That's right, you've got a hat. You must know what you're doing.
Yeah, that's gone. I can help you. What?
That's what it's all about. You got a good hat, you know what you're doing.
Exactly.
Who's talking to me right now? I can't.
Pretty low rank.
Yo, get this guy.
Exactly,
yo,
man.
Sir, stop the vehicle.
In fairness, you got a pretty cool uniform. I don't like the usual uniform.
Yeah, boy. Oh.
Gonna sit right here if you don't mind.
Pump gun.
Oh, that's okay. You can like rest your head.
You got you. You got you guys. You guys would be so awesome if you all just sit down. That would be so great, man. You'd be the best viewers ever.
Hey, quick! Someone stood up. Take a seat. Take a seat, bro.
Okay, bro.
Get your ass on the
blue. Oh, God. I tried to get on the bench. I tried to get on the bench, bro. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. Officer.
What the fuck is going on?
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Knock off the officer. Knock him out. Knock off the...
We're not chasing these guys. There's at least seven of them.
Yeah, that's already a known fact.
There's still one more.
Yep, four guys.
Where you at, Oliver?
Oh,
I'm just gonna start watching the bank, chatting to the officers.
Officers, when you guys die, can we,
at the bank?
Like, bury your bodies?
To finish the job that you have meant to do.
Jimmy!
Why don't you just
go to the sir, just to
leave
because we're Because we're being fair and we're giving them everything they want. Why would he shoot him?
Stay on the sidewalk. I don't think you
don't know what people like these days.
Shoot him because, I mean, look now, at them. They don't know.
Look at them. Look at them, bro.
Stop pewing people.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Look at them.
Hey, man. Can you get back on the sidewalk, please? Thanks.
Is that Nate Stonewall?
On the sidewalk.
First time I'm sorry, is that dude in the fancy hat over there? Is that Nate?
I don't think so.
Sir, is this code 4? Can we go into the...
Just a second, guys. Let me ask my superior, and then I'll be right back.
20K.
That was...
Yeah.
Very upsetting.
Hey, Andrew, is this code 4?
Alright, so I domed 4 of them before they got, like, before they overwhelmed.
Code 4? This is code 4, right? What the fuck is this? What's that, man? What the fuck is. Okay. No problem, man. I'm still alive.
If you would have died, I would have CPR'd you anyway.
Yeah, thanks.
No problem.
We code 4, can I go back?
Just a second.
Okay.
Are we code 4 here?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're code 4. You guys can go back and assume your normal jobs.
Sir.
Wait for me.
I'm waiting for
your orders. Okay. Back to DOC.
Yeah, I have to go drop off some money. I just fucking, that cost him a 20k, that negotiation right there.
Well, at least nobody died. I almost died, actually, but some fucking dumbass ran me over.
Who wants to give me money so I can actually buy gear?
Take your radio off speaker.
I did.
Let's go back to DOC, huh?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go 1042 once we get there. If we get there.
Yeah, if we get there. I'll be plus 1076, Joe. I'm done. I'm done for today.
Connor, get to a car.
The garage? Okay, whatever. Garage is open. This is like the anarchy server. It's a car. Is that an actual cop?
No, I'm just wouldn't even give a fuck. Because most of the time.
Oh yeah, it's
If we did stop, then we'd probably die.
It's Kappa. It's Kappa, so it's fine.
I think we did our job for tonight.
Man, I couldn't have done anything even if there's something did happen, fuck. I don't know why my eyes are so slow today. Usually I easily get 20 or something. 20/20 vision. Oh!
I calculated.
Yeah, it worked. So I won't put it back and I won't question it.
Calculated.
What the fuck? Oh, it's that EMS plane.
You know, I actually have a couple of Asian cousins.
Fuck this bank robbery. Fuck this bank robbery.
All team assault spec.
Fuck you. That bank robbery Johnny, just cost. Listen. Thing, dude. I was fucking negotiating on this and it fucking costed me 20k. I'm done.
Okay, I'm gonna let you go, Juan. Don't run away. Can you talk to me?
Juan, send me over your mother.
Okay, let's go over here in the woods.
Johnny, why the fuck did you put your car away? I could have impounded it and make money.
Come on, Johnny.
Please. Well, that's your son?
Yes, he's a bad boy.
Yeah, he's a mistake.
I was talking about my son like that.
All right.
Shut up.
Oh. Okay, sir, you're under arrest. You're under arrest, sir.
You're under arrest.
My nephew.
Jokes on.
Nope.
Also, Jesse, he used to be my nephew. Your son now.
He's my stepson, actually, but he doesn't like me because I'm Asian.
He's my nephew.
It's gotta be easy being an EMS, eh?
My nephew. You know Jimmy Freeman?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's my nephew too.
B. Freeman's your nephew.
And you see this guy right here?
Jimmy is, yeah.
He's my brother.
This guy right here?
This guy right here.
Oh, this one.
I'm nobody's brother.
Johnny, explain to me. I have several brothers.
Her current husband is my brother.
Yeah.
But she's gonna be my wife soon.
Okay.
He doesn't look very tough.
Okay.
How fucked up is that? Stealing my brother's wife.
It's a bit fucked up.
I never talked to him.
Be advised, guys, we're gonna have a roadblock pretty soon. My partner just found someone's radio.
Oh,
Johnny,
have you seen my house yet, by the way?
They're gonna be sending up somewhere probably a lot more.
My mom adopted like fucking 10 kids without even letting me know. So apparently he's my brother. So that's
why. Johnny.
I kind of stole.
Did you know that I could die?
Yeah.
You know that I could die a happy man, bro? Did you know that?
Why?
I'm just saying, if I were to die.
Going 10, 7, 2 seconds, guys.
Did you know I was negotiating the last bank robbery?
Do you know that, yes.
Did you know it fucking sucks dick and it cost me way too much money?
That's how much money did it cost you?
20k.
That bad.
For the hostages.
There we go.
Is so shiny.
I know, right? Andrew, can you shoot me at it?
So want it. But so we can have sex right now, as long as I get the gun. Okay, I guess not.
And I was trying to. You know the girl I was talking to you about? Okay.
Which one? Oh, right. That guy here. Who is she with? Oh.
Yeah. She's with him.
Yeah. I fucking hate him.
Yeah. I wanna make him look like a bad man. So I can, you know, swoop in and out there, you know, then that and stuff.
You wanna take away that, Alana? Not her. Oh, okay, so Emily Ritter, right? Emily Ritter, right?
We'll see. I'll tell
I'm
you.
I'm on a date with her today, so no chance.
Really? Andrew.
You're a fucking pain in the ass.
Alright, j'aimerais. Peut-être t'en joins bientôt, je sais pas encore.
Genuinely, she's just a pain in the ass. She gets you in so much trouble, dude. Yo,
officers,
Juan.
He appears to have a broken leg. We need to take him to the hospital.
Do you have any condoms?
Mom.
He's right there.
No. Mom. Do I have to? I don't want to explore the house. I don't want it.
What the fuck? You ain't got
to
do
with
me,
the hospital.
Who's been a bad boy now? Let's go spawn.
No. Why is there so many people here? Is there a party?
I'm kidding.
condom? If you go in my house and have sex, dude, I'll fucking
kill you.
Either what? Did you see what grew over there? Something.
Your leg's broken.
Oh, my leg.
Hospital.
Oh my god.
Juan, you fell over.
Okay. Oh my god, Juan.
Oh my leg.
Bring you the helicopter.
You know why there's so many people here? It's because it's the only safe place.
Yo, I'll even take my own sheets, alright.
We'll bring him back soon.
Like, give me an idea, you know what I mean? Like, just kind of a half-ass, kind of give me an idea of what I'm going to be looking at.
Yeah, I mean, basically, just know your 10 codes, know how, like, general etiquette stuff, like, how to conduct yourself on the radio, how...
Are we talking about, Final Evil?
Yeah.
Alright, so basically, if I pass that, I can tell you. So, basically, you're going to be looking... how he does traffic stops, how he reacts in situations, how he drives, how he does the 10 codes, how he communicates over the radio, does he get stressful under situations, you know, that kind of stuff. So basically all the general shit, you know, that he's supposed to learn, he's right now supposed to use it in the field, and you basically just,
something. Guys, your officers, look at this, look. If you're mid-combat, look, watch my movement, it's really fucking spooky, okay? So say I haven't taken a shot yet, right? I can move, and all of a sudden you get some sort of acceleration, look, it hits you.
Spooky.
That's insane, dude, that's fucking game-changing, legit, that's fucking, that, you're in a gunfight, you slide all the way, that's fucking, that's it.
Well... I mean, damn.
That shit?
Sorry, John, that's what I was just talking about. That I went to the WINS office.
Gotcha. Alright, man, no problem, I understand.
It's a fucked system, I know.
Andrew, what he wants for that?
Yeah, man.
Hey, check. We're gonna fucking rip.
But yeah, though, pretty much,
Bank robbery.
Oh my God.
Really? Really?
Double bank robbery? You're kidding me, right? Nope, I'm going in to stop it before they get hostages. Fuck it.
They're supposed to.
No, eat pizza.
Yeah, somebody fucking hop in. Let's go.
Isn't there a time speed? They're supposed to wait before doing another one.
Yo, you want civilian assistance?
No one. No one.
Get in, John. Let's go.
Yeah, dude. I've been.